Hello channel, welcome to my hello guys, welcome.
Hi.
What do you want?
I know what you say.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Relax.
Say I could've treated you better or whatever, but...
Not this again.
I don't know. I think I did alright.
What?
You know how you get. Drawing conclusions like you got a Parsons degree or something.
A few moments later.
I am not about to do this with you. No, 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 I'll block you.
Hey, man. No.
That's not love your ring. It's more like compromising. I move mountains for you for that social climbing.
I gave you my heart and you tore it to pieces. Bro, I don't care about what you say no more.
Shut your lame ass up, nigga.
Pussy ain't making me tweet, and it'll stay in a week.
What are you saying? I'm so confused right now.
She pretty but ghetto, pretty but rough, just like Virginia Beach.
Are you doing some kind of a prank on me or what? What the fuck is this? You're making me mad. I am going to block you.
Okay.
I wanna get back to the days that you love me for nothing but what you could see.
Get to the point, Karen.
Bust down a jubilee, I swatted and made you go factory. Well, you put some pain in me, I wanna get back to the major league.
I think you're funny. I am so done with you, bruh.
Okay.
She wanna grab on the throttle, I wanna get back in the driver's seat.
You speaking in riddles again, I don't have time for this.
That nigga spent his last check on your car and you got it and drove it to me.
Doesn't matter anymore.
Ask me if I could have treated you better, but no.
I think I hate you. You are getting on my net.
My text feeling like a fencing match. Your temper shorter and I'm sensing it.
Yeah, right?
You keep talking about some period.
We're going in circles, bro. Talk your shit.
But where you about to end a sentence at? Cause you been going up on my head.
I told you, what's done is done.
I swear that I'm not trying to smother you. I got to know a whole other you.
Yeah, boy.
No ways. Stop flattering yourself.
But let's not forget how I discover you. We ain't even gotta mention that. Any nigga try and trouble you.
Look, I'm done with you.
Dang!
Find out that it's on site like www.onsitelight.com.
Who?
Put a baby in you, a hot mom.
I don't want one. Stop texting.
Yeah, ask me if I could have treated you better, but no. Not at all. Not at all.
Okay, bye.